To help find better solutions, we may need to challenge assumptions. Suppose there is a room with an open window. On the floor, there is broken glass and some water. Janet and John are lying dead on the floor. What has happened? Have they fallen through the window? Has there been a fight? Is it a murder? What assumptions are you making about Janet and John? Think about it. By challenging assumptions, we can often find the right solution.